38. We have to see the table of 38, and in that the number which is coming near to 98. So 38 into 2 8s are 16, 2 3s are 6, 76. 38 into 3 8s are 24, 9, 10, 11. So 2 times we can take 76. 2 times 76. 8 minus 6 is 2, and 9 minus 7 also 2. 9 we will write here. Now in 3 times we get 114. So 38 into 4 we will check. 4 8s are 32. 3 carried. 4 3s are 12, 152. But we want 2 to 9, right? So we can go directly ahead with 7 8s are 56, 5. 21 plus 5, 26. Okay, so 266, that is much more. So 38 into 6, 6 8s are 48, 4. 6 3s are 18, 19, 20, 21, 20. 2 to 8 we are getting. 2 to 9, so we can take, yes, 6 times 2 to 8. It is near to 2 to 9, right? So 1 and here cross. Now here 8 will remain. If you will notice, we have the divisor that is 38, but we have the remainder that is only 18. We don't have any further digits here to take, right? So if we have the remainder which is already less than the divisor, what we have to do is we can write 38. Zeros are 0, okay? And then 18 minus 0 will be 18 itself. Like this we will leave. Don't leave the remainder if it is coming is smaller as it is. You first of all have to write 0 and then you will solve, because in the table of 38 0 is there, na? Like this we will solve. Now how to check? Into 38 plus 18. In rough we will multiply. 8 zeros are 0, 8 6 are 48. 4 carry, 2 are 16, plus 4 20, 0, 8, 7. Then 0, 8, 8, 9. 9, 8, 8, 0 we get, plus 18. So if you will see, here will come 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 8 and 9. 9, 8, 9, 8 we get in checking, and 9, 8, 9, 8 is in dividend also. And if dividend and the digit, I mean the number which comes in our answer, both are same, that means our solution is correct.